It is such a lovely day. One day, Edward was at Mayfield Station. The Fat Controller had some special news for him. Ah, Edward, just the engine I need to see. Now, there is a special engine coming through from the Bluebell Railway, and he's going to come and work on Sodor for a few days. His name is Stepney. That sounds rather exciting, sir. I'll look forward to meeting that little fellow. That's very good to hear. Oh, here he comes now. Hi everyone, my name is Stepney and I come from the Bluebell Railway. It is such a good pleasure to meet you, Stepney. My name is Edward and I'm from this railway and I'm the number 2 blue engine in Sodor. Wow, brilliant there, Edward. Welcome to Sodor, Stepney. I am Sir Topham Hatt. I'm in charge of this railway, and I make sure all my engines are really useful. Well, I'm delighted to be here, sir. Well, I got my coaches ready to collect some passengers to take them to their destinations. Same here, Stepney. Soon, Stepney was having a great time of his life. He went through a tunnel, which he enjoyed. He went out, and then arrived at the station. Thank you so much, Stepney. You are an amazing Bluebell engine we've ever met. No problem, everyone. Soon, a lot of the other engines were all gathered around to talk about Stepney. Thomas was fully amazed. That Stepney seems like a really nice engine. Wouldn't you agree there, Percy? I absolutely do, Thomas. I really hope to meet him soon. I'm very delighted to hear that, Thomas and Percy. I'm sure he'd love to meet you soon. Oh my, today sure has been a good day, as I've met lots of engines. And I think it's time for me to go. I think he's coming, look! Percy is right, he is coming! Indeed. Oh wow! He is an amazing engine!
I told you so.
Soon, Stepney was chugging along the line when he saw a tractor nearby.
Hello there, Bluebell Engine. My name is Terence and I'm ploughing the field.
My name is Stepney and I come from the Bluebell Railway. You are an amazing tractor, I must say to you.
Why, thank you so much. I do my best to do my job and my farmer thinks I'm the best tractor in the whole wide world.
Well, keep up the good work there, fella.
Terence was feeling so happy what Stepney said about him. Even Toby was delighted to meet him.
Oh, well, I must say, I'm so delighted to meet a Bluebell engine at last. That's what I've been wishing for.
Well, Toby, your wish has officially come true, and I'm here now, my friend.
That's good.
Oliver and Duck were keen to meet him too, so they did.
I've got to admit to you, I'm really delighted to meet two amazing Great Western tank engines like you.
Why, thank you very much, Stepney. And we're both delighted to meet you too.
Oliver is right, and you may need to accept this. There are two ways of doing things, the Great Western way or the wrong way. And I always do it the Great Western way. Be careful never to do things the wrong way.
Thank you very much, Duck. And it's quite odd to meet an engine that's named after an animal.
Duck's not even my real name. My real name is Montague. People say I waddle.
Well, I don't at all, but I love Duck better than Montague anyway.
And I have a brake van who's called Toad, technically named after a frog, if you may say.
Well, folks, names will be names, I must say. I can accept them.
All the engines at Tipper Sheds were talking about Stepney, and the big engines were delighted and very amazed.
That engine is so famous, like my brother the Flying Scotsman.
I overheard he's a tank engine like you, Thomas. And you, Percy. I'm referring to you as well.
I'd love to meet that engine one day, as I want to show him my splendid red coat of paint.
I even told him my two ways of doing stuff, which are the Great Western way and the wrong way, of course, technically.
Well, we're all glad we welcomed him to this railway, didn't we, Percy?
Oh, we sure did, Thomas.
That's really good to hear, everyone. I'm sure he'll love to meet the rest of you. And I'm referring to you, Gordon.
Thank you there, Edward.
And all the engines went happily to sleep.